plants and bugs for you and your children, peasants. And the sooner you get accustomed to it, or else, the better. Let's turn our attention to the claim that animal husbandry and the meat it produces cheaply enough for everyone to afford is unsustainable. For a moment, because we haven't yet dispensed with enough moralizing and authoritarian stupidity.